Hi everyone, this is Nuna. Welcome back for another video. This is going to be a video I have wanted to do like forever, since ever, seriously. Those of you that know me from a long time know that I really, really love Keisha Cole, especially this song that you're hearing right now, Heaven Sent. I just love this song, okay? I just love it. So I decided to go ahead and recreate one of the looks she's having in the video, because she has quite a lot of them, so we'll just go straight in there. I have on right now my concealer, foundation, and my eyebrows are done. Her eyebrows were quite dark, so I decided to go ahead and darken up mine a little bit more than what I usually do. Right now I'm going for my NYX jumbo pencil in Milk. And I decided to go for the yellow look that she's having in the video. She's dressed up in purple, just as I am today. Sorry, can you see that? I had this purple tank and those yellow feathered earrings, and I was like, you know what? I'm feeling like Keisha Cole today. So I'm just applying the jumbo pencil in Milk all over my lid. And then I will work that in with my fingers. And she is having a very beautiful yellow on the lid. And that is pretty much it for her. This look, she has yellow and with those very huge lashes, beautiful thick black lashes. So that's what we're going to go for today. And what I like about this look is that she is really playing on the skin. You know, her skin looks almost perfect. So as my yellow, I'm going to take MAC Chrome yellow, looks like that, bright vivid yellow here. I'm in love with this song, I just love it. And I'm going to apply that right on my lid right here. And I pat it, this color needs to be pat. If you wanted to show up a lot, you really want to pat this color on and work it in several layers. Well, if you can say that for colors, right? It's a very beautiful yellow color. You can also go for yellow by NYX or any other vivid bright yellow you have. And the thing is, on her, in the video, the yellow is quite glossy. So as I don't have this MAC product that is called what's the name of it, you know, you use it and you add it on your eyeshadows for that, the eyeshadow to look glossy, I would just go for a little bit of clear gloss on top to make it gloss a little teeny tiny bit. So I'm applying the yellow very well all over on my lid. And I try to pat it the best I can. All over. Like so. Wait, let me zoom in. Okay. And it goes up a little bit in the crease, but not too much, because we're going to use a flesh tone color on the rest of the lid. And that is what I like about this look. It's just so popping with very few. So the flesh tone color I'm going to use is Texture by MAC. This is the shadow that is the closest to my skin tone. Where's my blending brush? Very fluffy blending brush. Dip it in the flesh color and just blend the edges and the crease, okay? And for those of you that know the video, I am rocking her hairstyle. I just twisted this part of my hair to make it curly at the end of the video. You will see that, okay? That's just to blend the harsh, any harsh edge I can have. Texture is my perfect skin color. And then on my brow bone, I'm going to use Era by MAC, if I can find it somewhere. Sorry, I'm looking for the color. There it goes. No, that's carbon. Sorry, you guys. Yes. So for my brow bone, I'm going to use, with the same blending brush, I'm going to use MAC Era eyeshadow. This is an eyeshadow that I use a lot as a brow bone color. And I just place it right here to give, bring this light that she's having in the video. Right here. With the same brush, okay? Okay. The one you love. So this is good. This and this is good. Right now, okay, the eyes are pretty much done, okay? I'm going for a black liner, and she has a very thick line underneath her eyes that gets inside, so tight line if you can, okay? The black gets all over the way, all over. And then I use the same black. This is Smolder by MAC to do my upper lash line eyeliner. Absolutely doesn't have to be perfect, okay? Well, to my opinion, because we're going for the lashes after that, so you don't need it to be perfect, like 100% perfect. Okay. That is what we have so far. Now I'm going to do a very fine coat of mascara, black mascara. What more can you say? Oh, I've got the tight line here and I can see it. I can see the difference. This eye. It's quite messy, but I like it because it's just so bright popping. And you will get all the pictures on my blog, okay? So feel free to go ahead and visit www.nunaavane.com. Now that we have that, I'm going for my lashes very quickly. I am using Sleek Lashes in, I think these ones are called Shanghai. Can you see that? Very beautiful, thick lashes. And I'm using my Duo glue. Her lashes were very long, you know, so these are the ones I'm going to use. And the reason why I never did any video on me applying my lashes is just because I'm not good at that at all, people. I don't use lashes that often, so I think I lack practice, that's it. Because the more you practice, of course, the better you get to do stuff, right? See from above. Let the glue dry for a couple seconds. I'd say 30 seconds is okay. And then apply the lashes on your eyes. Now everybody say I wanna be. Okay, this is where it comes tricky. If ever you don't see, it's normal, okay? I have to see. Okay. The thing with this glue is that it dries out clear, so it's okay. If you get some glue all over the place, it's okay. Good. Pretty good. Right. Oh, I like it a lot. Okay. Next lash. You have tons and tons of video out there showing how you can, you know, apply your falsies on, so that's how I learned. I don't think I'm good enough to do a tutorial on that, no. I got that asked already, but I can't. I'm absolutely not good at doing that, so. I will not pretend I can, you know, do a tutorial on that. Okay, this video is going to be long. Second lash on. Ew. Good. Okay, now I'm just going back very quickly with my MAC Chrome eyeshadow. Very quickly. Just on my lid, right there. Find yourself giving it. Okay, now what I like about the look is that she's having those glowing cheeks that we are going to try to go for using this Isaac's Face shimmering facial whip, and the color I have is toasted. So just a teeny little dab is enough, like that. Okay, and I will apply that on my cheeks, on the highest points of my cheeks. Right here. Just to highlight. And you can see the light it is bringing, right? Okay, you see it, right? So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to finish that with my powder that is MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Comfort. Beautiful, beautiful powder, I love it. And I'm going to apply that all over on my face, including on top of the wipe I have just been applying so that it can melt with the rest of my makeup. see, it is instantly softening this up. And on her cheeks, she's just having this beautiful peachy, curly color. My nose is burned because I just have a cold, you know, and I'm just like using more tissues than anyone on earth. Blush is going to be MAC. I'm hesitating between Amber and Rose. I think I'm going for Amber and Rose, yes. Blush is MAC Amber and Rose. Very beautiful peachy color. And I'm going quite heavy because I am obviously from a darker skin complexion than she is. So I'm going quite heavy on that. And now for my eyes, I'm going back with my mascara to mix my lashes with my falsies. Good. Good as it used to. Now, final step is going to be my lips. I'm going for MAC Cappuccino, maybe? I don't remember the name. Around my lips. And she's just having this beautiful corally lips that we were going for. As a lipstick, I'm using NYX Indian Pink. And this is not pink, okay? This Indian Pink is an orangey color, okay? So they just, I don't know what was wrong with them. And on top of that, I'm going with this lip gloss by NYX that is called Tanned. Let me have a look at something on my camera, I'm sorry. Okay, now you get the colors better, right? Isn't that beautiful? I wanna be. Now just let me finish with my hair. Taking it all up, like that. Hey, sent from above, yeah. Okay, so this is my Keisha Cole inspired makeup tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. You can go ahead on my blog, comment, check out the pictures, because with this video I can't edit for the moment yet. I can't edit. So I really hope you enjoyed it. I missed doing the videos and I will come back very soon for another video. Thanks for watching, YouTube. I love you all so much. Mwah.